Hi everyone, thank you for joining me. We are continuing from where we stopped the last time.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Let's see, are we gonna send any new monsters today?
Watering cycle initiated.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take him out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
So we're looking to find humanoids.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
What do we have? Oh, that's not good. What's here? I hear something in there.
I suppose I should be glad that Hammond's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker. This is the room.
Yeah.
So where are the monkeys that I keep on hearing? I just kill those little creatures.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
All eyes, don't move it.
this hole again?
What do we have to do here?
Entering zero gravity. Gravity.
security? Thank God. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Kiloton mass detected in food storage.
That was the reason why I had that bomb there. I dropped it down there. So this guy is...
Thank you.
What am I missing? One. Get everything. I know I missed you somewhere. Those humanoids. Or one or two or something. Boy, what's your last killing? Not even one healing. Well, I hope I have enough now. Enough healing. What's in here? Yeah, that one's here.
vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Okay, now we have to go upstairs.
Thank you. acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Another one. I thought I helped you. I killed you.
Zero gravity.
Excuse me. Hola.
Isaac, there's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor. And that's just not possible.
Like this guy is having a hallucination, his girlfriend or wife, one of those two.
Replacing nutrient vat.
Isaac, where are you?
Help me.
Hallucination. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop it here. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye everybody.